3.60.
When was your memorable night?
Te puedo decir exactamente. Fue el 11 de julio del 2010.
I can tell you exactly. It was the 11th of July 2010.
Why do you remember the date?
Because it was the final of the Football World Cup. Spain against Holland.
Where were you?
Well, I'm a flight attendant. And that day, I was in Acapulco, in Mexico.
Who were you with?
I was with three other Spanish flight attendants.
Where did you go to watch the match?
We didn't go out. We watched the match in the hotel bar.
And what did you wear to watch the match?
We wore Spanish football shirts, which we bought in a shop. And we also had red and yellow scarves.
Tell me about the night. What did you do?
Well, the match was on in the afternoon, Mexican time. We went down to the hotel bar early to get a good seat. There was a big screen. The bar was full of Spanish tourists. There was a great atmosphere.
And Spain won the match, of course.
Yes. It wasn't a good match, but when Spain got their winning goal, everybody shouted and jumped up. It was amazing. When the match finished, we all went out. We wanted to celebrate. We went to another bar near the beach, and it was full of Spanish people. Everyone was really happy. We had a great party.
What was the weather like? Do you remember?
Yes, it was a warm night, about 20 degrees, I think.
What time did you get back to your hotel?
I can't remember exactly, but very late, about 3 in the morning. Luckily, I had a free day the next day, so I didn't need to get up early.
Why was this night so memorable?
First, of course, because Spain won their first World Cup, but also because of the circumstances. We were very far away from Spain, thousands of kilometres away in another country, but we all felt very Spanish that night.